I wanted to start an art show because I wanted to show what tattoo artists were capable of outside of just tattooing. Throughout the years, like, I've always added something different. Year six, I just wanted to bring it back to like the roots and where I started from, make the art show based around tattooing.
My name is Freddy Negrete. I've been tattooing since 1970. When I went to work at Good Time Charlie's, together we were doing our black and gray thing, you know, there in East LA. And we were just developing and growing and learning. What we were doing, though, is establishing a whole new style, which was different because it was Chicano style.
The movement that he was part of and created with the Chicano culture. I mean, that's what I started off drawing because that's what I saw in the neighborhood, you know? I had asked Freddy Negrete last year to come up to the show, and I wanted him to just kind of get an idea of what our shows look like. Having this idea in my head about paying tribute to one of what I thought was like his iconic flash. For me, it was like always that smile now, cry later.
So when I first did that stationery with the smile now, cry later, I was actually going through a magazine and I saw a little ad for an acting workshop. There was a comedy tragedy right there, you know? And my favorite song at the time was Smile Now, Cry Later. And I was always looking for ideas, and I got those faces and redid them my style and wrote Smile Now, Cry Later. And we mailed it to prisons everywhere, you know? Everybody wrote home, you know? Like, it got very popular, you know?
So we had this idea of the title of the show, Caste Shadows, and just who he is, what he's done for the tattoo community, and what he's done for just art. We're riding on the shoulders of giants here, so.
To have Carlos ask me to be a part of this art show is just beyond honorable affection for me. You know, I thank you, Carlos.
Smile now, cry later.